Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Superintendent Blake Conley, Principal Brandon Kreska, and Athletic Director Sam Sturdivant, welcome to Reed Price Simpson Court, the home of your Tippecanoe Lady Vikings. As a member of the IHSA, we ask that all spectators display good sportsmanship. The administration and staff of Tippecanoe High School encourage positive behavior at all sporting events. Negative comments and acts toward players, coaches, fans, and officials will not be tolerated at IHSA events. Thank you for your attendance and cooperation. Now, let's meet each of the teams. First of all, our guests, the Lady Redskins of Knox High School. Starting at guard, 5'4" senior, number 20, Kate Squalls. Starting guard, 5'5" freshman, number 22, Ryan Taylor. Starting at third guard position, 5'6" junior, number 24, Portland Minix. Starting forward, 5'7" sophomore, number 14, Ryan Jordan. And rounding out the box lineup, the other forward position, 5'8" junior, number 21, Rose Webb. The Lady Redskins are coached by James Edcott, assisted by Augie Gappa, Leslie Condon, and Terry McFarland. On a foul on Liberty team, Chesky Miller, her first, team's first.
Thank you.
Ashley Gonzalez, her first, she's third. Chelsea Miller, her second, team's fourth. Lucy Hayden checks in the community ballot. Ava Smith at the line. Kelsey Cox, her first, team's fifth. Ella Fairchild with line shooting two. Second. Knox foul number 25, Ella Fairchild, her first, team's third. Messer enters for Knox. Knoxville number 25, Ella Fairchild, her second, team second. Her first, team's first. Team's third, Ava Leboff, come on. Thank you. Knoxville number 10, Preston Messer, her first, James Smith. Lucy Hayden at the line, shooting two. Amy Smith enters for Tippecanoe. Yeah. Knox foul, number 34, Cheryl Barnes, her first. Lucy Hayden, the line, shooting two. Foul number 20, Gaines Walls, her second. Amy Eagle off the line, shooting two. Show Barnes is alive. Knox foul number 23, Elise Wolf, her first. Ava Eagle on the line. Number 40, Kelsey Cox, her second, team's first. Knox foul number 23, Elise Wool, her second, team's first. Ava Eagle, her line, shooting three. Session to be new now. Kelsey Cox, her third, team's third. Portland finishes the line. Lucy Hayden checks it for the game now. Ava Eagle. foul number 21, Rose Webb, her second, team second, Ava Smith at the line. Presley Messer enters for Knox. Carlin Snyder enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Riley Taylor for Knox. Chesney Miller line, shoot two. Foul number 10, Presley Messer, her second, team's fourth. Carly Snyder at the line, shooting two. Number 44, Carly Snyder, her second, team's first. Haley Stuckey and her sports, Tippecanoe. James Rawls, along the way, Haley Scroll. Portland Minutes, and Cheryl Barnes and her Knox.
Thank you.
So one. Thanks, Brian. 2 3 7 6 2 1 Knox 15.